Now, and getting involved in Folk Alliance was really the start of, hey, that's the direction we want to go. And not that one was better than the other, but it just, that's who we are. Yeah.
But I think, you know, our sound definitely, in the evolution of what our sound has become, takes a lot of what we're experienced in. And we were attaining to be a bluegrass band at one point in time, so there's bluegrass, you know, traces in there. And we grew up listening to 80s and 90s country, and those harmonies are present in our music. You know, we're a harmony-driven group. And we love storytelling songs of folk music and country and older country music, and our songs try and take you to a place where you're there in the story. When I lay me down to sleep, there's a sad, sad song that my poor heart sings. For my own true love has set out upon the sea, and he won't be home to be with me. He won't be home tonight to be with me. The ocean sings the same lullaby, a blessed melody that rings out through the open sky. It sings for
song. Can't you hear the sound of the ocean song?